course, World War II was raging in the 40s, and that's what dominated the news. Shortly after Grandma and Grandpa Hastings were born, war rationing began. You needed a special ration coupon in order to get everyday items like meat, sugar, gasoline, shoes, and even nylons. Back in Wyoming, Jerry was busy growing up on the family farm. Price, Utah, Shirley was also growing up. Shirley loved riding the bus to school, making friends, having sleepovers, and playing house with her Betsy Wetsy dolls. Her family lived in the city of Price until Shirley was 8, when they moved to a new home in the country. Shirley's mom sometimes would get lonely and sad at the new house because there wasn't a neighbor in sight, and at night you could hear the coyotes howl. Before you knew it, the war was over. It was the 1950s. A golden age of music, classic cars, soda shops, and drive-in restaurants.